The Vernon Center Fire Department says they've been overwhelmed with support from the community after a mobile home exploded, leaving a mom and her two children homeless. The fire chief says people have been dropping off clothing and toys and household items to help the family. Both children have now been released from the hospital, living with family while their mom recovers in the burn unit. Investigators do believe propane ignited the fire Sunday night.